Thank you, Rochester, for making us number one.